Detective.
I'm a busy man, Terrance. I don't have time for this.
It's the Pickler.
I'm listening.
The victims were twin midgets. Young, blonde, and beautiful. Classic Pickler. Each of them showed signs of torture. And a single maple leaf resting beside of them. But most disturbingly, their noses have been completely cut off. Presumably for pickling.
All right, I get the picture. Care for a cigar? I found them outside my door at approximately 4:20 p.m.
Thanks. I believe his next move is going to be in 6 days, sir. 6 days from now, he's going to be at a corner of a parking lot of Cars Juniors, waiting for his next victim. A blondie, most likely. He's going to wait for her to come out of that restaurant and just snatch her in the middle of everyone. Not good, sir. He's going to then take her to her condo. I'm not talking about sex, sir. I'm talking about murder. He's going to take her, and he's going to murder her. He's gonna, you know, sweep out her eyeballs. Most likely for pickling. It's not good, sir. What do you think we should do? I don't want this to happen anymore.
Well, seems like you've got everything figured out.
Sir, you seem quite nonchalant about this. In fact, I don't think you want to help in this case.
When you think about it, where does this desire to pickle really come from? Is it something to do with our endless need to embalm the ephemeral nature of innocence? Perhaps something deeper? Is mankind's need for brine as endless as the ocean?
Sir, all this talk is making me really hungry. Do you want to go to Carl's Jr.? I heard you have this really good burger. The double down meat lover burger with extra pickles. I think I want one.
Sounds delicious. I'll meet you in the parking lot.
Okay, I'll see you there.